September 26th, 2018. Aaron's been running over 6 months now. He's doing super well. The fish are doing great. Lights are on a little early today. Added some scarlet cleaners, heterotrophis, tuxedo urchins, some sea cucumbers, 20 green crumbles in the middle there, a few more antheas, and corals are really going in. The fish are doing fabulous. So here's a quick rundown. 11:15 here on Wednesday. And things are down here. Yesterday we took out probably about, 20 gallons maybe at the most. The sump was down a little bit, so we wasn't supposed to produce as much. And today it's right back up where it needs to be. You can see the water level here, and the water level here. So it is working with the nighttime addition. An idea of where the water level is right now.
Up top you've got the underwater camera and just the general survey camera. Tongs are up here. We got a holder for them, but we don't know where to put it until the catwalk is in. All the tonsies are running. Everything's clean, neat, organized. We are wrapping everything up, making our lists. Yeah, ready to go.